making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, Bayley.
Byron, you have to love Bayley's enthusiasm, am I right?
You're absolutely right, Michael. It's hard not to smile when Bayley's around.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
And her opponents, first, from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division?
Oh, they're right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were to watch them compete. That's how talented they are.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Guys, a win here would go a long way in proving that she is as good as she claims to be.
And on the flip side, Cole, a loss could be very damaging to her long-term goals.
And we're underway with triple threat action.
If you ask me, this one has what it takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. Well, taking a look at Natalya.
Well, it's a triple threat match, so she's going to have to fend off multiple opponents. How can she get it done?
Pull up a chair, say hello, because this triple threat match...
She's looking at it early, and she gets the shoulders up.
She's more durable than she looks, guys. Natalya carries on the Hart family tradition with the raw power of her father, the legendary Jim the Anvil Neidhart, and the technical skills of her uncle, WWE Hall of Famer, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Bayley's on the attack.
She seems intent on injuring that back. She's got her where she wants her.
She doesn't want to get up.
Natalya is a third-generation WWE superstar and a favorite on the E! Network's Total Divas reality show. While she's been a beloved hero and a feared villain, either way, Natalya is known for taking care of business when the bell rings.
Natalya honors her family every time she laces up her boots and competes in the ring. The Queen of Hearts doesn't just command respect, Natalya demands it.
Reverses it. She comes up big with the reversal. That drop will jar her entire body.
Look at her go.
She wants to do this in the ring.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Oh, no. She's in
a quick finish. Can she do it?
And there's still plenty of fight left.
She powered out there, Michael. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Ooh, nasty spine buster by Stephanie McMahon.
But can she follow up?
Stephanie McMahon looking to end it.
There it is, pedigree. What's going to happen now?
She's got the shoulders down.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Incoming.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Natalya's in all kinds of trouble here.
Bailey, here we go.
She is on fire.
Yes, and she's feeling it now, guys.
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
And it's Bailey feeling fired up.
Can
she do it here?
Ah, that was close, so close.
That's all right, Cole.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Got the reversal.
When Stephanie's feeling it, good luck to whoever crosses her path.
By Stephanie McMahon.
Bailey's on the attack.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Whoa!
She might have it.
Boom!
The elbow!
She is just so...
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
Two, three. Whoa, it's over. What a triple threat match.
Here is your winner, Bailey.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.